I'm just happy that, you know, my teammates really, you know, they fought hard tonight. You know, we came up short, but, you know, I just want to thank God that, you know, I was able to play basketball all 4 years, and I'm just close to getting my degree. I think I just left, you know, my swag, and then, you know, just a hard worker, and then just going to go out there and leave it all on the court every game. And, you know, that's what I hope you remember about. And, you know, our Elite Eight run last year, a really smart coaching staff, and, you know, got a lot of love for them always. And, you know, I just tell young guys coming here hungry and ready to work because, you know, they got to put the work in, you know. Coaches can't put the work in for us. And would it be in a rebuilding year? I felt like, you know, they put us in the right positions, but it's really on us to score the points and to make the right passes and to finish the games how we're supposed to finish them. Just want to thank God, and I just want to thank my grandma watching over me in heaven. I just want to thank my coaching staffs, my previous coaching staffs, to all the people who put so much time into me and the classroom, and all the people who put so much time into me on the court. I just want to say thank you to everybody, and I'm just glad I can go out with a bang and give it all I got, and I just want to give it all the glory up to the Lord.